could, if Splinter comes and the Marva 68 comes, 68, we could even come to the Highlands and it's closer to you.
Yeah,
for us, it's just more riding.
Oh yeah, yeah, there's a lot of riding.
Think about it.
Yeah.
Can come.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Hey, yeah, sure.
I don't use this camera that much, so I'm just going to use it. Yeah, I'm heading in the 702, I may as well just check that just now. Got it written, got my route written down on here.
How do you remember? Do you know these roads? Because you remember everything.
I just look at the map and then I try and I use my memory to try and mind map.
I don't think I exercise my memory that much. I wouldn't remember.
Yeah, I'm going right. I'm going from Abington, 702, to Carron Bridge, and then Carron Bridge, 876, to Menock. And that's the loop. Hopefully that's going to take me these two loops that we saw on MCN. So Carron Bridge is where I'm heading. Plus I've got that marked on there, so, and I've got the GPS in my backpack, so if I struggle or if I get lost, I'll just pop it in there and power it up.
And you find it?
Yeah, using the bike. Put my stickers on something, I'll try and, if I put it on my bike then everybody's going to think I'm, you know what I mean? Yeah.
Don't worry about it. I'm not expecting anyone to no, put them in there.
No, but I try and think of where places I can actually put stickers and stuff, you know? Stick one inside my garage. One will go in there, put one in the garage somewhere.
I'm going to put my...
Yeah, this is a group ride out. That's what it looks like to me.
You're filling me down. I'm going to have to... Maybe it's taking me on the M6. I may have to pay. I'm going to get my credit card ready.
Is it a toll? Yeah.
It's £3.
I couldn't have told you that.
You can choose not to go on it.
Yeah.
It's only £3.
Aye, because folk are on it, that's it. Yeah.
Your gloves are going away. It's only £3, you know, so why not?
Why not?
I should get there at 5:20 p.m. plus the stopping time. Yeah, but if I stop twice, that would make it 7, 8 p.m. That's brilliant.
I do.
Yeah, that's alright. I mean, for work at 2 p.m. tomorrow. I've got plenty all night, all morning. Excellent. Well, listen, it's been great. Thank you for having me. Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Give us a hug. People were saying, sorry, people were saying when we said goodbye what was the name? The petrol station?
Oh, the Monaghan.
Yeah, that one. What was the name of the brand? The company?
It was Topaz.
Topaz. The Topaz petrol station. They said, oh, we were waiting for a hug. He didn't hug, he just shook hands.
Right.
And I'm like, I don't know, it's, you know, we are different here.
Yeah,
it's not like Spain or Argentina. Yeah. You go, go on.
I didn't even realize that. Brilliant.
Well, thank you. I really appreciate it. I know what it means for a, you know, English, Scottish, UK person to open up their home.
Yeah.
So I really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
You were well impressed that you actually, you know, you made the trip all the way from Slough coming up here.
It was my pleasure.
It's a long way, mate.
Yeah, and I really wanted to see you. I'm going to be worried with that event. So.
I know. I'm feeling much better.
I hope so. Probably made me good also.
Yeah, and that's good. I mean, the amount of miles that you've actually done is, you know, the amount of trips you've actually made, you're doing this is probably, the mileage you're doing down there is longer than what I'll have done in a day.
700 so far.
700?
Oh.
It's amazing.
Saturday.
Safe trip, and send us a text when you get home and stuff like that.
Whenever you feel like taking the family down, I'll show you around. We can arrange maybe when I'm off.
Yeah.
I have weekends every so often, so we can.
Yeah.
And I'll come with you all the way to Central London. We can go together, whatever.
Okay, that sounds good. Yeah.
I'll let you go out, and I'll come behind you. Then when you join the motorway, I'll just head down that 702. Yeah.
Anyway, mate. Anyway, sorry.
Hasta luego.
Hasta luego.